Commence mission. Eradicate the unidentified arms fort. Information is spotty. Proceed with caution.
Marygate here. I'm going in. You take these risky jobs too, huh? What the hell is going on?
What? Segments are splitting off. Careful. Those Soltios cannons are operating autonomously. Sick, twisted bastards. Unleashing those monsters. Mission. Destroy all enemy arms fort units. The virtual defense line is displayed on your radar. Enemy units crossing that line will have a firing solution on the transports. That equals mission failure for us. We don't want that to happen, do we? Hold the line. Another arms fort down. One more.
life. Good work. Commence mission. Your target is Megalis, the lifeline of Linarch. Your VOB will allow you to quickly close in on Megalis. Something's wrong with the VOB! Damn that incompetent repair crew! The VOB is extremely unstable. A single hit may cause an explosion. Take evasive action now! Confirmed. Megalis has been destroyed. Mission complete. This is the end for Linarch. As long as you're aware of your actions. Skilled work. Commence mission. Eradicate the enemy fleet and enemy arms fort. Special edition normal detected. It's equipped with a frontal shield. Don't waste ordnance on that shield. Maneuver behind it and strike the rear hull.
Targets destroyed.
Mission complete.